Event. 17 years ago we started arranging ladies' night at the Anchorage. Some of you remember that occasion. The reason being that ladies' night is devoted to thanking the ladies of our particular lodge, Lodge 22, for all the work they do throughout the year. And this year is no exception. They have worked well for us all through the year. Without being asked, they do it without being asked. But it's you that I want to thank most sincerely for your support over all those years. And I really do appreciate it. Thank you very much. Now, to mark this special occasion, I would ask Lauren to present flowers to Margaret Jeffries, who is the head cook and bottle washer of the kitchen. And at Bristol 22. So, Lauren, will you please? Thank you, Lauren. How about that then?
I'm only receiving these flowers on behalf of all the ladies I work with because we work really marvellous as a team. And we love doing it for our men.
Now I ask you to pray silence for fellow Stuart Lockyer, past governor, to say grace.
Almighty Father, for these and all thy manifold gifts to all the sons of man, we thank thee. And I will ask you, my friends, think of those less fortunate than we're having our meal tonight. Thank you.
Thank you, everyone. Now enjoy yourselves.
Thank you. Thank you.